Westlin winds and slaughtering guns bring autumn's pleasant weather. The moorcock springs on whirring wings on the blooming heather. Now weaving green wild o'er the plain delights the weary farmer. The moon shines bright when I rove at night, but muse upon my charmer. The partridge loves the fruitful field. The woodcock haunts the lonely dells, scouring hard the fountain. Through lofty groves the couchant roves the path of man to shun it. The hazel bush o'erhangs the thrush, every kind their pleasure find, the savage and the tender. Some social join and bleed combine, some solitary wander. Come on to me, tyrannic man's dominion. The sportsman's joy, the murdering cry, the fluttering gory pinion. But Peggy Dee, the evening's play, swift flies the skimming swallow. The sky is blue, the fields of view, all fading green and yellow. Come, let us stray our gladsome way and view the charms of nature. The rustling corn, the fruited form, every happy creature will gently walk and sweetly talk till the silent moon shines clearly. I'll grasp my waist and fondly pressed, swear how I love thee. Not vernal showers to budding flowers, not autumn to the farmer. So dear can be as thou to me, my fair, my love.